So I'm at the Cowlitz Tribal Police and Cowlitz Tribal Police Court. Public safety. So I'm doing a First Amendment audit on the tribal police here. See if they recognize my right to film. Cowlitz Tribal Police. All right, law enforcement employees only. All other employees and public, please use north door. Okay. So, I'll go over there and use north door and see what's really up. Oh, look at that white flag. Okay. All right, there's the tribal police. Cowlitz Tribal Police. We like these cameras. Cowlitz Tribal Court. There's the American flag. All rolled up the way it's supposed to be. Cowlitz Tribal Police, Public Safety Department. That badge looks like it's in bad shape. And of course, got another camera. Now let's go over and check out their vehicles. That looked like it had spray paint on it. Tribal members vandalizing their own police cars. Isn't that a shame? The most important thing to a tribal cop, his ticket book. See, that's what a Washington police car looks like. License plate number. Do they even got tribal police out on patrol today? We'll see. This is Bob from the police signing off.